Michael, Cera, and Aubrey Plaza got married but divorced immediately after. Apparently, the two were driving through Vegas when they decided to make a spontaneous detour and tie the knot. Allegedly, the wedding was Elvis-themed, but unfortunately, they didn't last too long and divorced within the same day. In fact, during an interview, Michael told Rolling Stone magazine, quote, "The idea was to get a divorce right away, so we could call each other my ex-husband and my ex-wife at like age 20. So if you didn't know..."